Ladies and gentlemen, I'm proud to say that Pennsylvania is recognizing the fact that our children are our future, and the education that we receive will determine the kind of country we have when it comes to finances, when it comes to power, when it comes to status in the world. America is the most powerful. It is the wealthiest. And that's because we gave every child a chance for a quality public education. Didn't matter what side of the tracks you came from, you were given that opportunity. And if you worked for it, you could become whoever you want to be. Pennsylvania has also invested more money this year in trying to subsidize the cost of our schools. We've also increased the fact that every one of our children will now have the opportunity for a free breakfast. And we're also making opportunities for more teachers to become certified. Education is the future. I'm proud to say that as Democrats, we've recognized that for a long time, and we're following through by supporting everything we can to improve our public education and to improve the chances for our children to become successful and to continue to make America great as always.